So today Lorna and I are going to build a to put our gardening seeds. So we're out on the roof terrace, it's quite a nice day. And all of these things have kind of overgrown, so we can't use them. So we're gonna build our very own. And we're gonna use my new screwdriver that I got for my Christmas present. Thank you, John.
Thank you, John. Oh, wow.
Check this out.
Oh, it's got Allen keys. Oh, no, it hasn't got Allen keys. I'm imagining that. What's that? Why is that there? What is this for? It's just a mitten.
You're a mitten.
Oh, it's on the end of the piece.
And these, we've got gardening gloves. Or are they make shelf gloves? Who knows? So as you can see, the building of the box has gone very well. We are just adding these little top bits. Not quite sure exactly what they're for, but...
So you don't smash your face in it and...
No smashy facey.
It's very sharp on the inside. Just
a... Ah. Do you need me to drill? Look at how cool this drill is. Right, one, two...
Yeah,
that's how good we are at drilling, baby. This is our finished first plant pot.
Bloody good, if I may say so myself.
All we need now is the soil and the plants.
Yay!
Yay! Woo! So we're at the beginning of week two of isolation, and I just went to pick up some wheat-free pasta from a neighbour that she doesn't need, and I've run into a lady who's doing some gardening. So I'm going to go out and chat to her about the possibility of us joining in and us growing some fruit and veg. Hi, Jackie. What are you doing over there?
I'm taking out all the non-essential plants.
Yeah.
And we're going to plant vegetables in the communal pots. All my little pots that I've got down in front of my door. So that everybody can, at least they'll have some fresh veg later in the year, obviously.
And what have we got now? This is an olive plant, isn't it?
Yeah, that's my olive. It's only been there for 2 years, so it's doing pretty well. It was only about 3 inches tall.
Oh, when will he have olives?
I don't know. He's got to get quite a lot bigger yet.
Oh.
I know that my sister gave it to me. And hers, she gets olives every year now, but it was 5 years before she got anything off it.
So we're in it for the long haul now.
That's it.
And this is our next challenge, right?
Yeah, that's the bamboo.
And if you don't get all the roots out, does that make a difference? Does it grow
it
back?
Does, but as long as I get the one that's right in the centre, it should be alright, it shouldn't come back. Because bamboo is very hardy.
And do you have extra soil to put in afterwards?
In the past, when I've had to top these up, I've always paid for it out of my own pocket. What I'm going to do first of all, once I take the plants out of my pots, is empty that into here. Delivery of compost, and also so that we can get a water butt outside our door.
That sounds amazing.
It's going to cost me a fortune again this year, watering all the plants out of my tap with milk bottle cartons.
Yeah, they should definitely put in for it, especially seeing as everyone here might get a chance to share the fruit of your work.
Yeah,
or the fruit of our work when I bring my seeds down.
Oh, yes, definitely.
They're germinating. They're germinating at the moment.
Oh, that's brilliant. I've actually got an onion in there that's already sprouted and ready to go in.
Oh, brilliant.
Red onion, so that'll come out and go into one of them.
Amazing. All right, well, thank you so much, Jackie.
That's all right, you're welcome.
Hi, Lorna.
Morning. Happy lunchtime.
Tell us what day it is today.
Thursday.
And how long have you been doing this for?
Since last Christmas. I don't actually think it's Thursday. I think it's Wednesday, isn't it? Oh dear. Cabin fever. Cabin fever. Hi, Corona. Stop shouting at people, Terry. I've had enough of this. Get down from there. And you, Moana. I've had it. Get off their balcony. You're so rude. You just need to stop pooing in people's public places. Bumblebee, a bumblebee. By the way.
Woo! Bumblebee!
Bumblebee!
It's, look, he's doing his thing.
Is he bumbling?
He is.
The first bumblebee of the year!
Yay! So these are really, really badly made. One of them's broken already. And look, they're really clever, I say sarcastically, because look, there's a huge hole in the ground underneath the slats. So the moment you do any kind of bouncing, where's the one that's slightly broken over here? Oh yeah, this one. Look, that's going to go in. He's not happy. They're all very bouncy. And so you have to be careful.
Eat
yeah.
Things. Small plant pots. We need them. You take them.
Well, we could leave them up here.
Dig them out, turn them over, turn the soil, like dig out the top layer of soil.
Yeah.
Turn over the rest of the soil, put compost on top and put some of our plants in there.
Yeah.
Put like some lavenders in there.
Yes, lavenders. We should definitely put the lavenders in there. That's a great idea.
We are on day
742.
Day 742 of the Big Brother house. So we started on Wednesday. Oh, it's a week. It's been a week.
Oh yeah, shit, it's been
Wednesday,
a week.
Yeah. And it's been exactly a week since we have been self-isolating. So we are getting some sunshine up on the roof.
Yay!
Day 107.
Here you go.
Thank you.
It does feel like a Big Brother house sort of situation, but like an enforced one that we haven't chosen. It's starting to do my nut in a bit, I have to say. But I'm so glad we have the
roof terrace. Roof terrace is saving us. And look at all these stupid bastards in the park who still aren't isolating.
The cafe's open and everything.
Really?
Oh no, I think it's closed.
See, do you know what? It might be fair that they're in the park because they might just be going out for a walk if they don't have any outside space. But look, those two people are too close together.
Yeah, there's people just sitting down in the sun as well. There's people on your grandma's bench.
Get off my grandma's bench! Stop giving her corona! I'm so amazed at how good our tub thing looks.
I know, we smashed it.
Yeah, we did. I'm a really, really bad camera person because I can't stay still for long enough.
Yeah.
If they close it again, I'm not putting up with it.
No.
But it's so long because it wasn't broken the first time.
Yeah.
It was absolutely fine. They just noticed that some of the bits started getting a bit rotten.
Yeah.
So they decided to take the entire thing out and start again because like a couple of slats got bottom.
Yeah.
And then they started again like this.
Yeah.
It's
ridiculous.
Yeah. God, it's hot, you know.
It is.
This is like bloody Sydney weather.
Is it? Oh, yummy. I'm loving it.
I don't understand. This isn't the weather. It's only 10 degrees. There's no way it can only be 10 degrees.
Zombie.
Okay, zombie.
Face and goat.
Face and goat.
Down into banana.
Down into banana split.
Up into angry banana. And then back into banana. And then down.
Into zombie.
And then what else have we got? We've got, I know,
we could come up from zombie, kind of Pilates style.
Yeah.
Put our feet underneath us. Roll back into goat. And roll forward into
person puking.
So we've got to go from zombie, up, goat, and roll into person puking. So you could go from lollipop lady into drunk Superman, and then I could come down to badger, and you could come back up.
Yes. Excellent. Right, I've got to go back to work now.
Oh,
I love you. Oh my god, I'm late. Off license added to list of essential shops.
1, don't pick up the phone. You know he's only calling cause he's drunk and alone. 2, don't let him in. You have to kick him out again. 3, don't be his friend. You know you're gonna wake up in his bed in the morning. And if you're under him, you ain't getting over him. I got no rules, I count him.
My doctor's already said to me that I can go out,
yeah,
as long as I don't go into big crowds and keep a distance. So, which I was doing anyway, as you know.
Yeah. It was funny, I went to chat to her about the gardening and stuff, and I was like, I'm sorry, I have to stay. And she was like, me too. And we're like, okay, kind of walking around the corner like an
intro.
Yeah.
I've now emptied all the pots, all my pots.
I know you've been doing stuff.
And I've put all the compost that's in my pots into the communal pots so that we can plant. They're ready to plant, but mine aren't yet because obviously we need some more.
We've got a few now.
And also, what Rebecca said to me was, she asked me if I'd got anybody else interested. And I couldn't remember your name. I am
behind a look, apparently.
I say, I've got Alzheimer's, I am terrible with names. Faces I recognise, but names, no.
I'm very much the same.
The only difference is you haven't got Alzheimer's.
No, I'm
legally going crazy.
I'm just going crazy all by myself. I'm out of the box crazy.
Well, that's even better. I was going over into the other,
into
the other forecourt. That's why I got told I was still in water. It was rainwater, for God's sake. I can't understand. How come you get accused of stealing rainwater? It's no wonder water.
It's not. It falls out of the sky. That's ridiculous.
Exactly.
What are we going to say next? I own that cloud. Like, look at it. You've stolen my cloud.
There's only cloud in the sky. I'm having that cloud.
No, we're going to have to fight to death over that cloud. It's a really nice cloud.
Hold on. That looks like a lightning strike. That's me, so you can't see me.
Oh, no.
So, I have such bad hay fever that I've just had to leave a meditation moment in our front room because I don't want to annoy Lorna anymore with my annoying sniffing. Pretty sure it's still not corona, but now I've had allergies and hay fever and what is next?